White. He's from North Carolina, too. I play in San Francisco. I record some records. And the critics like him, Negro. It's getting better and better for you. And next you're out touring. What does it feel to cut across the southern states with two whites and your white wife? Wife of a black man at the top of the ladder. Huh? How are you gonna handle it, Negro? Well, first you're gonna flatten your hair right down to the roots. That's before you leave. You travel in two cars. But on the road, you've got your wife with you. But before you get to the destination, you stop on the roadside. Wife gets into the other car and tries to pass for the wife of one of the white guys to make sure there's no problem for the hotel rooms. During the night, you slip out of your room and change places with the white musician, and when dawn breaks, you do the same thing in reverse so that she can leave the hotel with her fake white husband. Okay? Now how do you handle entering a restaurant? Your wife and your fake white husband, they walk up in front, and the leader of the band lets you enter with him with his attitude of white authority. Your hair is as flat and shiny as a mirror, and your skin isn't too dark, and you're with a celebrity.
Okay.